Welcome to Tenor Share channel. Beside WhatsApp, Line is one of the popular social apps that we use. But many of us don't know how to transfer Line chats from old iPhone to new iPhone. Today I'll show you easy method. Transfer Line chats with iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer to your PC. I have put the download link on the description below. Then connect the old iPhone with USB cable to the PC. Open iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Select Line. Once recognized, tap Backup Now. When it's done, you can click View Backup to see the data. You can choose one by one or select all in one click. Then disconnect the old iPhone and connect the new iPhone with USB cable to the PC. Once recognized, choose View and Restore. Select the file, tap Restore to iOS. After finished, your new iPhone will restart by itself to restore the data. Then you can log in your Line with same account. You will see all the data were restored to new iPhone successfully. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share the video with your friends. See you soon.